His three hip hop producers I feel are underrated. Erick Sermon, even though he's, you know, he's made tremendous dope music. Nottz, the dopest thing out right now. To me, he's my favorite producer outside of Madlib and Dilla. It's Madlib, Dilla, and Nottz. Those are my three top guys, I have to say. Erick Sermon and Nottz and Alchemist. Yeah, but that not underrated in a negative way. Just like, you know, just people, more people need to know who these guys are. What makes those three producers I like dope to me is just the way they listen, the way they find music, the way they make beats, their style. Why I like Madlib is because he's just dope. He's just funky, you know what I'm saying? And he can play instruments. So with all that, with the skill of sampling, you know, you got it. You know, he had my ear for years, you know what I'm saying? And just like Dilla, you know, when he came out, he became my favorite producer instantly, you know what I'm saying? And I love Premier and I love all these other guys, but it's just something about him that he was doing things people wasn't doing. Things I learned from Dilla is how to chop samples better. Use everything, you know, there's stuff on everything. Don't sleep on any genre of music. There's stuff everywhere. And, you know, I used to always like be into the jazz and the soul, but, you know, always felt, I always knew there was other samples, but I just wasn't checking. And he made me check every single thing. And he's right, he was right about that. You know, it's heat everywhere. Erick Sermon is special to me because he has the funk also. Got a lot of soul, you know, and the way he merged, you know, Parliament and Funkadelic samples, because, you know, the West Coast was kind of doing that, but they would just sample a song. Erick was like, you know, putting it all kind of different things in one beat, you know what I'm saying? Which made it sound really different. Nottz is not from Earth, all right? His beats are just something else, you know what I mean? But it's hip hop, you know what I'm saying? But he's, to me, he's right up there with Dilla, you know what I'm saying?